Very attractive and good profiling solid black pig. I like this one's shape to his skull and the extension he's got out of his neck. He opens up into a really big center body cavity, very square upper hip, very good in the angularity to his skeleton. A hog that's not very large in terms of frame. It could be one that could easily be held and maintained for a longer expiration point on down the line. Very no holes, solid black barrel.